Hey, Dave here with the big idea from InstantCard. Recently, we've been getting a lot of questions regarding ID card dimensions for ID card template design. Your typical ID or credit card size is 2 1/8 inch by 3 3/8 inch, or at 300 DPI, which most commercial printers print at, that makes 637 pixels by 1,012 pixels. The problem with these dimensions is it doesn't include bleed in case you want edge-to-edge printing, nor does it include the safe zone to make sure that important text or images don't get cut off. For edge-to-edge printing, you should also include a 1/8 inch bleed, making the actual dimensions of your artwork 2 3/8 inches by 3 5/8 inches, or at 300 DPI, this ends up being 713 pixels by 1,088 pixels. Furthermore, all important information should be at least 1/8 inch from the edge of the card, making for a safe zone of 1 7/8 inch by 3 1/8 inch, or at 300 DPI, that makes a safe zone of 563 pixels by 938 pixels. This gets slightly more complicated if you want your cards with a slot punch. Typically, the bottom of the slot punch is 3/8 inch from the top of the card. And remember, you still need to leave that 1/8 inch safe zone between that slot punch and your important information, giving you a little less area to work with. For a slot punch on a landscape card, it looks a little different, but it's the same idea. Typically, the slot punch is still 3/8 inch from the top of the card, and you still need to leave that 1/8 inch border around the slot punch to make sure all your important information doesn't get cut off. To help you further, I've included a link to a PDF that actually has all these guidelines that you can use as a guide or actually as a template for your next ID card design. Or if you find all of this a little bit overwhelming, there are some companies such as InstantCard which will provide free ID card template design in addition to printing your ID cards, taking the hassle completely out of ID card production. This has been Dave with the big idea from InstantCard.